With the Logos mobile app, you can run a passage guide on any text to discover where the passage is referenced or discussed in the other resources in your library. It provides fast access to commentaries, cross-references, parallel passages, and more. You can access the guide from two different places. First, you can start a passage guide from the navigation menu. This is the best place to start if you're running the guide from scratch. Second, if you're already viewing the passage you want to study, expand the Actions menu and tap Passage Guide. A new tab opens and runs the guide on the passage you're currently reading. However you access the guide, you can adjust the passage range in the input field or with a verse picker. The guide surfaces several categories of resources customized to your library. If the resources the guide surfaces aren't downloaded to your device, you may need internet access. At the top of your guide, links to the top-rated commentaries in your library display. Tap any commentary to open it to your passage in a new tab. This is one of the quickest ways to start studying through a passage in depth. The cross-references section helps you understand how this text interacts with other texts in the Bible. Tap any reference to view it in its context. Parallel passages display links to your harmony resources to show which biblical passages engage with the same topic or event. The literary typing section shows you which genre type your passage falls under, and the media resources section displays the images on the passages that you have access to. Depending on your resources, you may or may not show any results for these sections. The topic section lists topics in your passage. Tapping any of these topics reveals a link to the relevant resource in your library. Tap the linked word below to view the entry. Finally, the Interesting Words section displays a word cloud of the most significant words in your passage. Guides bring your resources to you, and there's no better place to examine what your library has to say on a given passage than the passage guide.